Hi, I'm Steve Routman. I'm going to be playing William Coles in the production of Other People's Money. Well, he's the president of the company. He's not from the city itself, from the Providence area, but he moved there about 12 years ago. So he doesn't have that same connection to the community, but he's in charge of keeping this company afloat and sort of balancing keeping the factory owner happy with bringing the factory and the business into at this point, the late 1980s.